We're gonna go do Wet Nurse and then go back to Chalice's. I say that's what we're gonna do. We'll have two cords. I gotta make sure I didn't miss the third cord. So we might go do that. Might take a trip to the workshop. Because I didn't have the lantern there. So I think what I did was I grabbed it and then I left and just went up to Amelia, but I just want to make sure before we pop them all. Oh, pigs are coming. Oh. I should get the shortcut, actually. Oh, something died. These dead guys, cages on their heads. I still don't understand the lore at all. Oh, man. I feel like this is going reasonably well. But now it's time to roam. Wait, I dodged it? Oh, okay. Yeah, so there's like a, I think an invisible projectile or something when Wenders tries to go into the nightmare phase, and you can dodge it. Apparently I did. I don't know how. But basically it cancels the whole phase. Alright, easy. Another umbilical cord. We'll go check the last one. I'm pretty sure I got it already, though. I don't know how I would have missed it. There's no way I didn't do this already. Apparently I didn't do it. Huh. I wonder why. Okay, well, hey, we can pop them all now. I'll have to look back and see what I did, because I have no... I think I got the doll set and I probably just left. All three? Good. Okay. Chalices, let's go. Blooming cold blood flower. We need four. We also will need pearl slugs. I just don't know how many. So we'll get through these, and then we will do Upper Cathedral Ward, and then we'll do these, and then we'll do maybe some, maybe like Ludwig and Living Failures, and then we'll probably do the last Chalice Dungeon. So if anything, we probably just want more Ritual Blood 5 here. I don't know how many we need, but we gotta get through two more sets of Chalice Dungeons, so probably a lot. Okay, we actually do want to go back here. This one's actually pretty short, this dungeon. Like, there's not a lot to it. It's actually, it's long, but it, like, there's not a lot of rooms. Oh yeah, this is the one that's drawn wrong. I love the look of the Loran Chalice Dungeons. Compared to like the other ones. Isz is pretty cool too, actually. And then these like valley looking things with the bridges, those are pretty cool too. They already have Bastards of Loran. I do not. But I think you can buy them. So you won't need to get that. There's only Ritual Blood Ritual Blood 5 in the next layer. What about Red Jelly? I have four. Good. I like how you spawn in and you can't even see the boss. These attacks. Alright, we're gonna go level up, because we're gonna definitely die to the next boss, so... Might as well spin these echoes. We're gonna die to the last boss, too. Actually, let me take a look. Let me see if I can put Isz and the last chalice down. Oh, I don't have Isz yet, but I can do the last one then. This is the one we were just at. This is Hidra Tomb. Get rid of that one. Then we can reboot this. Boom. That'll be for later.
Good hunter, Gim. Very well.
Alright, 50 strength. That is as strong as we're gonna be. This dungeon is like... Try to like piece together this map. Oh yeah, that's not right. But I am gonna go this way, because if I go the other way, I'm probably gonna die. I think there's a ladder here. Somewhere. No? Maybe it's a different one. That door is the boss door, where... I came from there. Okay, it's this way. Except that door is locked. There is a ladder, it's over here. I thought it was on the other side. I don't think I'm gonna get the ritual blood here. It just seems like it's so out of the way. But I might need to, because I don't think we have very much. We have zero. Okay, maybe I'll get it then. This is a long walk to where we need. Actually, you know, it's faster if we just skip it. Do this. Where's the door? Oh, I see it. Here. Can you stop doing that attack? All right, then we gotta go back up the ladder, which was this side? Yes. This way. No. It was the other way. This is not looking good. I mean, I only lose like 3,000 if I die. It's not a big deal. Hmm. So there actually is no red Ritual Blood 5 in the next layer, which means we're gonna have to either buy it or we're gonna have to start Great Tuberu E-Hill before doing ease. But it's honestly, like, I don't think it's a big issue buying it. My friend, the Abhorrent Beast! Dude, I hate these hitboxes. They're so awful. You know, that guy's nowhere near me and he's still hitting me. That was the wrong attack. I really just hate this room for this fight. Too slow. At least the music's good. Nice. Might have been a little greedy going for those two hits. Oh, what a whiff. Is that the Nova? Yeah, it is. I can't do anything, man. I'm dead. Jesus Christ. You chill out, buddy? Dude, ugh. Can't believe they hit me. Can't believe I'm alive. He just doesn't stop attacking, man. Like, once he gets going, sometimes he just keeps going. There we go. I didn't realize I needed one more hit. I wasn't even looking at his health bar at the end there. I was just looking at mine. I'm like, that was an abrupt stop. The hell was that? There's no fade out. The music just stopped. All right, we gotta go back. Buy some ritual blood. Is it okay that I ask random unrelated questions? I mean, I think that's fine. Well, let me look at vials. How are we doing on vials? 300? Yeah, we're fine. All right, layer 3. Or is it right? I'm gonna say left, considering there is no way that way. Alright, then there was Parle. Loran Darkbeast. The unnamed Darkbeast. I actually hit, but I thought it missed. Didn't sound like it hit. Dark Beast Bob. Am I sure it ain't Carl? It could be. I'm not sure. I was too afraid to roll that because I feel like I would have died if I did. Wow, okay, Jesus Christ, man. Still not as much damage as a call beyond. The camera in this fight is, it's just so bad, man. Like, if you ever get under this boss, it's just, you can't even tell what's going on. More. Ah. I just want to heal. Can I just heal? Apparently not. I'm just pinned to the boss. I can't do anything. I can't even, like, keep up with this boss. It just moves around too fast. Yeah, I'm dead. Whoa, I actually rolled that. I didn't even know you could, like, roll it perfectly. Imagine hitting this boss that is gigantic. I've landed like one hit in the last minute. What? She got launched into the air somehow. Anyone tell what is happening in this fight? I can't. Oh, what a hassle, dude. That fight sucks. I can never tell what that boss is doing. Ugh. Alright, Upper Cathedral Ward. I think I have to buy some ritual blood first, though. I don't actually know how many I need for ease. We'll see when we, after Ebrietas. Yeah, let's go to Upper Cathedral Ward then. I think the elevator I left at the top, though. The first elevator. Yep. Honestly, that dungeon wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Like, we first tried Abhorrent Beast, which is pretty sick. Loran Darkbeast took a couple tries, but not too bad. It could take way longer, so I'm pretty happy with that. Especially with this weapon, as slow as it is. That's the wrong way. I can't come back up, can I? Why am I like this? Guys are shooting me and they can't even see me. They're crazy. It's very windy up here. Like, even more windy. Thank you. I'm just looking around. I'm taking the sights in. Pissed off the brain sucker. Didn't mean to do that. Oh. I can't remember what the item down there is. I guess we'll see it. Actually, it might be. I think it's a ritual blood. I don't know what kind of ritual blood it is, though. Can you backstab these guys? That's so unlucky. He was not the one with the key. Oh yeah, he's got a hair whip. This isn't Ritual Blood 5, right? Oh, it is! Perfect. That's probably well enough, then. I can't imagine we're gonna need more than 10 for these. Music cuts off. It's always the one that does not fight. Yep. Hey, Mia. Oh yeah, indeed. Kirk in time. Ow. Stop. One more hit. We'll get more vials first and then come back here. They do so much damage in New Game Plus. Dude, everything does. Everything in this game does so much damage. Gammon awake. Very well, let me. In New Game Plus. I got one shot by Mikolash like four times with this amount of health. That was fun. No matter what you do, I don't think you can break that whole window. I think you can break the left side or the right side, but you can't break the whole thing.
Altar of Despair.
Sounds like my kind of altar. /128. I hate that attack so much. Oh, man, really? That is so delayed. So is that. Well, I guess we're over here now. Frenzy! No frenzy. Oh, I got stuck in a rock. That was close. I want to get closer, but, like, I'm scared. I'm scared of a charge. Okay, that's fine, I think. That's not fine. death. Wow, I lived. Heal. Thank you. Not looking good. It's gonna be close. Oh, that's good though. Spam R1. L2. R1. Okay, we're gonna die to the chalice one like 10 times. I can already tell. That's how it works. I kill one of them like quickly and the other one I die to for an hour. So. Chalices. So let's see. Is Proslug 3. And then all the chalices are set. So we'll probably do this chalice and we'll go do a little bit of DLC and then we'll come back and finish the last chalice dungeon.
Gammon away. Very well.
Alright, this one, right? Isz Gravestone. You look like the level up lady? I do. It was requested I use the doll set, so here we are. Big hammer with the doll set. Is this right? It leads to a staircase, it's right. Okay, it's right. Ah, I forgot about the stupid... I can't even quit out time. Can I take that back? Damn. I think it's fine, because we're like right next to where we just were. Yeah, there's just like random teleporting, oh, you can see it, it's not that random. I just forgot about it. Is this right? Oh yeah, okay. Brainsucker. This guy's the boss, by the way. Tough fight with that boss. He's really annoying, though, to be fair. He hyper armors through your attacks, because why not? You know, big giant hammer versus little pale blue alien. Pale blue alien wins. Somehow. He doesn't poise through all of them. But on some attacks, he gets hyper armor. And it's super annoying. It's usually like the grab attack. Do we go up? I don't know if we can. I don't think we can go up here. We can, but like, I think the doors are locked. So we'll go this way. This one's pretty short, actually. Good old frenzy boys here. Oh yeah, I forgot these spiders have faces, like human faces. That spider doesn't have a face. The ones down there did though. Might as well just kill me, so I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, just kill me, it's fine. Celestial Emissary number 2. With a lot less little dudes this time. That's a wild attack. Is it just me or is he taking, like, nothing for damage? I think I'm not really hitting my attacks, though. Less damage than the previous one? I don't know. I think these guys have more HP than the New Game Plus variants. But I honestly don't know. Because this is like the last depth for Chalice Dungeon, so this is as far as it's gonna get outside of any defiled stuff. Stompy. Gravestone layer 3. You know what? I'm not gonna. I don't think I can get that door. Wah! I'm dead. I thought the ball rolled past, and then I rolled into the path, and I saw it. I'm like, yeah, well, this is where I rest. Elder would have been so much better with randomly generated dungeons. I think it could have been cool, but like the thing is, Bloodborne, like with the blood gem system, was built for it. What would the reward be for Elden Ring? I don't think you really have an equivalent. Randomly generated runes, that could be cool. I mean, they could introduce a new system. It's just like as is. I don't know what, you know, what their system would be. Oh, that was close. This way? This way. That would be pretty cool, though, if they did have something like that. Combos of boss runes would work. Because the great runes don't really do anything. Like, they're not that's. I mean, it's not that they're not significant. They're just not really necessary. I feel like they'd have to rework the game if they were gonna do something like blood gems or like not blood gems, obviously, but something similar, you know? Because builds are already pretty strong, or like you can get pretty strong without any additional help. Take two. This one's worse. The arena's probably better, but it's got more health. Oh, I guess we're over here now. A little teleporting. Can you heal? Ouch. Ooh. That hurt. I feel like this one's going faster than the other one did. But this one does more damage, which is the only issue. Oh, that's not good. I had no stamina. I couldn't start running away from it. She's getting angrier. Imagine if the damage over time got worse. Uh-oh. Like, if you get counter hit, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. That charge is the worst attack. The hitbox is just so, it's so wide. That, I don't know how to handle the flailing, man. Not from the front. That was not the, I hit heal. I don't know why you swung. Oh, no, that's bad. Stop doing frenzy attacks. No one likes it. I should have just healed immediately. I didn't think she would recover that quickly. Like, look at that damage. And then look at my damage. Doesn't even compare. heck? I don't really know what's going on right now. I'm just hoping I can heal. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna run. So I can get somewhere I can see. I'm gonna do a charge or something. Not a frenzy attack. She recovers quick from that attack. That was the one that killed me last time. I'm dead. Am I out of the thing? Oh, I'm out of the thing. We're fine. I don't know what she's doing there. Maybe she's like healing or something. Ah, she's charging. I should have just tanked it. Yeah, that's fine. Yikes. Dude, come on. How are you supposed to dodge that? There we go. Finally.
Very well, let me.
All right, let's get more endurance. So I guess we have one more endurance. And then we can go, I guess we'll just enter the DLC and we'll start it tomorrow. So we'll probably do Ludwig, Living Failures, Maria, and then I'll do the last chalices. That is the wrong way. And then we'll do the last four bosses. Take me!